Alright, Friday, July the 17th, 2015. We're at 6,100 feet, getting ready to do the Sentinel Pass hike. Are you ready, Will?
I'm from Kenya, but I live in Canada.
All right, sounds great. All right, there's Mount Temple. We're getting close to 7,800 feet. There's Sentinel Pass. I think you might can see that. Switchbacks in there. We hit it right up there, supposedly. Ooh, yeah. See the switchback? Looks like Zorro's in here. Alright, here we are arriving at Sentinel Pass. Oh, there goes the chipmunk. What we got up here? Wind. Oh. I got 8,548 feet, 3.86 miles to right here. 2 hours and 56 minutes. What do you think, Will? Did you make it okay? Did you get here before I did? Long time. I'll be closer to 20 minutes, I bet. Look more like a sprint to me. But it's a bear, don't run away from it. Why? It'll chase you a lot faster than you are. Don't scare him. It's me may attack you if you think it feels like you're attacking him.
Five hours and 42 minutes.
Yeah, about right. 5 and a half to 5:40.